Kaizer Chiefs defender Luke Fleurs has sadly passed away. Yeah, reports says that he was involved in a car hijacking. So yeah, he was shot dead during a hijack. Yeah, the player had just joined Chiefs earlier this season. Yeah, on a 2-year contract. He was yet to play for Kaizer Chiefs. Yeah, it is sad to see the young defender to have passed on in such a tragic situation. So yeah, we send our condolences to his family, friends, the club, and all his fans. Yeah, this is a tragic moment.